וירב ויבוקר יום השישי ויחולו השמיים וארץ וכל צבאם ויחל אלוהים ביום השביעי מלאכתו אשר עשה וישבות ביום השביעי מכל מלאכתו אשר עשה ויברך אלוהים קדשתו כתבו שבת מכל מלאכתו אשר ברא אלוהים לעשות סברי ברכת אדוני מלך העולם בו
Dear Father, the image of our neighbor's house burning to the ground is seared into my mind, as is the sound of your gentle voice telling me that it was the police themselves who started the fire. There is word of a ship sailing for Palestine. Maybe they will take me with them. Maybe they won't hate me as they hate us here. Please be safe. Tell Mama I love her.
Dear Mother, I'm leaving today. This is no place for Jews. There is word of a ship sailing to Palestine. I will be on it. I wish you had joined me. I am so alone without you, without my brothers.
Goodbye, Father.
We know the story. Driven from home, Israelites await a new exodus. How many times have you told me this tale? But this time I don't know how it will end. I am afraid. Goodbye. It's our first day at sea. Quarters are tight. The food is nothing like yours. But now I have a horizon in front of me. That's hope.
At Palestine, we present our papers to the British officers who control the region. They deny us entry. All 700 of us, without a home. Again.
We turn back to sea, but where can we go? What can we do? We throw our documents overboard.
Who will take Jewish refugees? No one wants us.
Denied again and again. Homeless, nameless, we wander. I'm starving, Mom. I'm alone. I need a miracle.
I have never felt a hunger like this. The hardtack you gave me is all I have left. I can't save it any longer.
The small crumbs are mountains to me. She has eyes like yours. Her name is Sophie.
His name is Jacob. It had been months since we set foot on land. One of us, desperate, calls for help.
The message is received.
Hate doesn't belong to any borders. It will always find us.
I stay with her. Every day, I stay. They took our homes. They took our bodies. Had they taken her, too? I didn't know. She slept for 3 days.
3 days, hoping for life. He is the first thing I see.
We imagine a world together. I'll build the house, the beds. Dinner table.
Trees, like the ones from home. The same candles. Remember our home? We'll have a new one.